And here's Miguel Sano, who's having a brutal start, 0 for 19.
A high fly to left field. Verdugo looks up, and that is gone. Sano's first hit clears the monster in left.
But this particular breaking ball stayed in the middle of the plate, and he was right on it speed-wise, because that was beautiful right there, and not something that we see an awful lot of from Sano on breaking balls. Beautiful swing.